share it to my Google+, and will I share it to Pinterest? I have all these choices, and I determine which audience I want to feed it to. Tout can be managed through your desktop version of Tout, like I said, or your mobile app. And then Touts can also be embedded and curated by hashtags and usernames. So you, like us, you can embed a Tout widget, which is just a video player, on your website. So on our site, if you look at McComb Daily.com, there is a widget, it's a player, and all the latest videos are coming in. Now these videos are in real time. So if someone is at a breaking news event right now, that video is popping in, and then someone else is creating another video, and that's popping in. So it's in real time. So again, if you're hosting an event, and people are on your website, they're going to see your live Touts coming.